Welcome back, my name is RPAQ, the game is Final Fantasy 16. Last time, we got our way to Eastpool and heard about an old man who might have wandered off. So hopefully we can find him before he gets into too much trouble.
Up now, my darling.
Still no sign. Could he have strayed even further?
Because we were supposed to be on our way to Phoenix Gate, but the... things are looking a little bit grim.
Look. There's someone over there.
It might be him. We should hurry. Company.
We can't lead them to the old man. They need to die.
Agreed.
Mud dauber.
It's over.
Worgens? Why does everything want the old man's hide? Sharp fang, steel silk.
Are you all right, my friend? Come on. Let's go home.
Your Grace, you came for me. I waited for you so long, but you finally came.
I'm not who you think.
Clive.
Yes. Pray forgive my long delay.
It's nothing, Your Grace. I prayed to the Founder that you would come, and at long last, he answered. Will we be returning to the castle then? There is still a place for me in the kitchens.
No, my friend. We will not be returning to the castle, not yet. I'm on a very important expedition, one which may take some time. Could you wait for me in Eastpool? Until my journey is complete, I will come back for you then. I promise.
Of course, Your Grace. For you, I would gladly wait until my dying day.
Thank you, both of you. You've been most kind. The memory of serving the late Archduke was as one light in the darkness. And now that light burns a little more brightly. It's nothing but a fantasy, of course. But it's better than the truth of the matter. A damn sight better. The blight is on our doorstep. Our harvests are failing. The people are leaving in droves. If it weren't for Lady Hannah selling half her worldly goods to provide for the few of us who stayed behind, we would long since have starved. We want to keep the bearers safe here, we really do. But unless a miracle happens, we won't be able to spare a crust of bread to share between them soon enough.
Is it really that bad?
So bad, I even petitioned the Imperial garrison to take them. But when they found out where they'd come from, they damn near spat in our faces. Ducal dogs, you call them. Enemies of the Empire.
I know a man named Sid, who would gladly give a home to any bearer in need of one. Leave this with me. As soon as I return from Phoenix Gate, I'll speak with him.
Thank you, my lord. Will you be passing through Eastpool on your way back? I should very much like to speak with you again, if you have the time, regarding the future of the village, and what might be done for Lady Hannah, after all she's done for us.
Yes, of course. I'll be back anon.
Fare you well, my lord, my lady. I wish you a safe journey.
Well, now we can head to Phoenix Gate. Hopefully with no more delays.
The Deadlands are aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. The blight is leaching the ether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants, no animals, no life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force, and problems are all that's left.
Now, what's all this?
Another relic of the fallen.
Looks like I can't do anything with it quite yet. But hopefully, I will remember it in due time. When I can do something with it. Lantern to ash.
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
Come on, Clive. It's time to discover the truth.
Whatever that truth may be. Phoenix Gate ruins.
As if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it.
buried memories.
Could I have done this?
Could anyone?
That's a big old crater.
You can tell me what happened. I have to know.
The truth must come out.
Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Like a bloody eel.
What is this place anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before.
This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The apodatory is holy ground. None but the dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore.
What a door. Clickety and clacking and all that way. All the ancestors. Is that water or a sea of ether?
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Thank you.
Mechanoid defense units. Fallen bug. Just shy of a level, it seems.
More trouble.
Oh, hey, these look like things I fought in Eureka Orthos. There's my level. Level 21. 1574. 224 attack. 143 defense. 217 stagger. 52 strength. 353 vit. 52 will.
How can these things still function?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
And these ones remained intact. How? Why? So many questions, all in need of answers. And wasn't this the place that Joshua and Clive tore up 13 years ago? During their battle as Ifrit and Phoenix?
Looks like he can take a beating.
Then let's give it.
Ow. Ow again. Ow. Ow! Okay. Too slow. Going quite poorly for me.
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm suddenly so trash. Favor wouldn't gouge. Why would a favor wind be here? Wasn't this place supposed to be only accessible by Phoenix? Curiouser and curiouser. Oh, good. Bombs.
Whatever they are, I don't think they're friendly.
Oh, they're just self-destructing, huh?
Would Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Certainly a possibility.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the Hooded Man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end.
1200 gil, huh? Oh good, another one of these things. And he's got friends! Okay, I tried to parry that. Ow. Why am I so awful? Yeah. New enemies. Ow!
Forgive me.
I hate these things quite a lot. I bet I can parry this, I just need to find the right windows. I'm banana brain. I was too slow. I can combo gouge like that. Too early. Oh boy. Okay, that fight went a lot better than the first time.
Yeah.
done for them.
Oh dear, there's another bomb. All right, not bad, not bad.
Better already.
Will of the Wind. That's a Rook's Gambit item. I can level up Torgal, huh? Okay, so Will increases the damage, Breath increases the cooldown. Okay. That's really good though. Gouge being upgraded like that, 15 damage. Because Gouge hits a bunch. So, actually, I've got to be using Gouge so much. I might as well do that. This looks like a boss fight.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
The Iron Giant. Interesting, interesting. Damage on the stagger, very nice.
Ha!
Get over here. Darn, it was too far. Ow. Very nice. Iron Giant dismantled. Fallen iron. Despite thousands of years having passed since its forging, not a single blemish, scratch, nor patch of rust can be found upon this metal surface. As how that is possible, none can say, and the answer will likely remain lost forever. That almost looks like...
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
That almost looks like a mural of Garuda there in the back. It would explain why there are all these Garuda items strewn about. What exactly are you? A lich. Oh, good.
Wake, winds!
Thank you. Ow, ow. Well, that was bad.
Flames to me.
There we go.
What the hell was that thing? It wasn't like the others.
It would seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought.
Secrets and lies, secrets and lies. Gotta be Garuda, right?
Look out!
Looks like we've got to unlock both sides to re-energize whatever this shrine is. Maybe all four sides? Curiouser and curiouser. Beautiful, beautiful.
Lights.
Well, that did something.
But what? That is the question.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
I really hope this isn't some evil Joshua clone who's using us to get into the inner sanctum of the Fallen.
And look what's in it. old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before.
Who is that in the middle, do you think?
Some sort of god.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you?
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt.
I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me.
So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am.
I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace. press on.
Come, Ifrit. Show me who you truly are.
Oh dear. Ow. Not sure how I'm supposed to approach this fight. Twirly. I am bad. Get down here, you. Ow. There we go. Oh, good. Shadow clone fight.
Still you deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. face your fears. Not this time.
Infernal shadow, huh? $1,200, $12K. Hellfire has drawn effect, apparently. Something about this still feels off. Yeah. Something about this still doesn't feel quite right. What is this? L3 plus R3 to accept the truth. Health go up. So I get lifesteal while in planet rake form, I guess? Behold the true Ifrit. Shadow vanquished. ...450 XP, 180 ability points. Level up to level 22. 1624 HP. 227 attack. 146 defense. 220 stagger. 55 strength. 56 fit. 55 will. And 3200 gil. A fire shard. The power of the icon Ifrit made manifest. This shard of crystal is hot to the touch, can be heard to emit a soft hum when held to the ear.
Well, it has occurred to me,
acceptance trophy earned.
Clive, are you all right?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. Chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle, and I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain. The second icon of fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second icon of fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too. There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
Changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Meanwhile, at the Legion of Doom, Castle Dasbog.
Who delivered the coffin said He said sit, Peyton.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Well, find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood. And soon every last one of them out. No!
Yes, yes, my lord.
The meaning of life. Ifrit awoken. Clive has gained control of the icon Ifrit, allowing access to new iconic abilities such as ignition, fire lunge that drives back enemies while dealing continuous damage, as well as unlocking the limit break gauge. Slots for Ifrit's abilities are shared with those for the Phoenix, and can be performed via the abilities tab in the main menu. Limit break gauge is located beneath Clive's HP bar. Release Clive's inner beast and semi-prime into Ifrit by pressing L3 and R3 when this gauge is full. The gauge fills in battle both by taking and dealing damage and performing defensive maneuvers. Semi-priming temporarily grants and decreased attack potency and speed, gradually HP regen, and guard-breaking strikes.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd talk to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Sid too.
All right, we should arrange an introduction then.
I imagine that that was Benedicta's head. I also imagine it was not Sid who sent the head to the Titan Dominant. But that's all musings for later. Right now the episode's an hour and 20 minutes long. So, next time we will be headed back to Eastpool. And I will be looking into that fallen relic that I marked on the map there. Maybe it unlocks now. But until then, remember to like, comment, subscribe, and leave a like, and if you'd be so kind, get off my lawn. You're for the casuals.